The Department of Agriculture have been one of the best partnerships we've been involved in. They've introduced us to local suppliers, they've introduced us to the export market that we otherwise would have found it very difficult to get involved with. So it's been nothing but a fantastic relationship working with those guys.
We hope to really start telling the story about Distinctly Southern Beer to markets across Europe, Asia, wherever we can brag about North Carolina farms.
The quality of the product that we start with to the ending product, it makes a huge difference. You know, we're using top-notch North Carolina non-GMO grains and doing it all by hand, just like my great-grandfather would have 120 years ago. It's very, very important for us to source here at local North Carolina grains.
What we try to do here is pay farmers something that they can live with and that they can have future generations continue to produce and grow. Agriculture drives our business. They didn't exist locally, we would not exist locally at all. I don't even know if we would be here.